Welcome to IndianCompanies.in. In this video, we will discuss about top tractor companies in India in the year 2020. These are the list of top 10 tractor companies. Before that, let me take a short look about tractor industry in India. The tractor industry in India contain different segments of tractor in the range of 20 HP, 20 to 30 HP, 31 to 40 HP, and 41 to 50 HP, and more than 50 HP. In that segment, more than 80% of the tractor sold in India is in the range between 31 to 50 HP segment. The total tractor sales in the year 2019 is around 787,304 tractors. So here is the list of top tractor companies in India. These lists are ranked based on the market share of each company and also based on the volume in recent year. So the number 7 in the list is New Holland India Limited. The company started operation in India in the year 1998 with the launch of first 70 HP tractor in Indian market, and the company has a manufacturing plant in Noida, and the total capacity of production from this company is 60,000 tractors, and the market share of a company in Indian market is around 4%. So the New Holland provide tractor in the range between 35 HP to 90 HP tractors. And let me move on to number 6. Number 6 in the list is John Deere India Limited. It is one of the international company, and it is a world leading manufacturer of agriculture equipments, and it was founded in 1837, and it is one of the Fortune 500 company. And in India, it started operation in 1998, and this company has a market share of around 9%, and the company is headquartered in Pune. And number 5 in the list is Escorts Ltd. This company provide tractors in the range between 22 HP to 80 HP tractors. The two iconic brands of this company is Farmtrac and Powertrac. And the market share of company in Indian market is around 11%, and the market cap of the company is around 7,741 crore, and the customer base of the company has around 14 lakh. And number 4 in the list is Sonalika International Tractor Limited, and it is the third largest tractor manufacturing company in the country, and also the best selling category from 20 HP to 120 HP, and the market share of the company stands at 12% in India, and it is one of the world number one largest integrated tractor manufacturing plant with a production capacity of 3 lakh tractors annually. The company was founded in 1996 in India, and it is a number one tractor brands in 4 countries, in Myanmar, Algeria, Bangladesh, Nepal, and it is the third largest tractor manufacturer in India. So the number 3 in the list is Savraj Tractors. It is one of the subsidiary of Mahindra Mahindra Limited, and this company provide tractor in the range between 15 HP to 60 HP, and the market share of the company is around 16% in Indian market. And then number 2 in the list is TEF Tractor and Farm Equipment Limited. The company was founded in 1960 in Chennai, and it is the third largest manufacturer around the world, and it is the second largest company in India based on the market share and also by volume. So the total turnover of the company is around 93 billion rupees, and the market share of the company in India is around 19%, and the total tractor sold per year is around 150,000 tractors, both India and also internationally. So the number 1 on the list is Mahindra Limited, Mahindra and Mahindra Limited, which is from the Mahindra group. The founder of the company is Anand Mahindra, and it is a part of Mahindra group, which is one of the leading group, which has around 19 billion of market cap. And this company is one of the market leader in India for the last 30 years, and this company has presence over 40 countries, and the total tractor volume capacity of the company is around 330,436 tractor, which include their subsidiary Savraj and Trackstar. And the market share of the company is around 26%, and the market cap of the company is around 66,760 crore. And finally, Mahindra is the largest tractor company in India based on market share and volume. And so the company has 7 manufacturing plant in India, which is located in Nagpur, Sahirabad, Rudrapur, Jaipur, Rajkot, Mohali. So this is the end of the video. Thank you.